This is really freaking stupid. Alright.
Alrighty.
You wanna go ahead?
I'll let you lead, cause
Alright.
Yeah.
Well, sometime you should go ahead because you wreck a lot and that makes good video. No, we're not gonna do anything today that I think is as bad as some of the 717.
Good. It's good.
So I gotta catch up the two viewers with what the hell's going on here.
Sounds good to me.
Because, you know, they're just sitting there going, wait, who's that guy? What happened to CDS feller?
Well, CDS feller's having issues.
CDS feller's having issues. So the CDS feller wanted to go ride today. And he invited me to come out and meet him at that place that we're not allowed to speak on the tube use. Did you know we're not allowed to say the name of this place on the tube use, by the way?
Sounds good to me.
Yeah, so, and then he invited Pharettface to come out and ride too. And then we showed up at the parking lot, and CDS feller had a nail in his tire, or actually he got screwed, didn't he? He had a screw in his tire.
Definitely got a screw.
Yeah, so he had to bug out of the ride. But yeah, I don't have a topic today, because like CDS, he had his big plans where he was gonna go through the burn area, and we were gonna talk about the burn area. And then since he's not going, we're just gonna ride the trails that I like to ride. And I'm left without a topic, so we might not use any. We might even turn the cameras off and just ride today. I don't know.
Ooh. Whoa.
Look at this gnarly thing.
Yeah.
This is really freaking stupid. All right, we just had to turn the cameras on for a second. We turned them off for a while because we weren't really talking much and tried to save the batteries. And then we saw a moose.
Yeah, that moose is freaking huge.
It was cool. I can't believe, I never see moose out here. I can't believe CDS missed that, actually. He likes moose, doesn't he?
I know.
So now we're rolling the cameras again in case there's more moose in the area. Now, one thing I've noticed riding with Pharettface here is it's kind of like riding with a time bomb. He's like the squirreliest kid you'd ever seen on a dirt bike. He's already hit three trees today.
Trees are hard to miss. They come out at you, I tell you.
You know, even when we were leaving the parking lot, he laid it down when we were leaving the parking lot.
Parking lots are hard too.
Yeah. He's like the most accident-prone person you've ever met. If you ever get on an airline and Pharettface is the pilot, just get back off. Oh, check that out.
Oh yeah. Oh wow.
That's a nice view.
Oh, certainly.
I can't believe CDS is missing this.
No kidding.
This is really freaking stupid. I can't believe that happened again.
Yeah, I know.
So we turned the cameras off again because we got quiet. And then sure enough, we saw a three-legged chipmunk.
And I know.
We didn't roll the video because we weren't rolling the video.
Never have these things on when you want it.
I know. So I can't believe CDS wasn't here for the three-legged chipmunk. He's not even going to believe us.
I know. I feel like he just misses everything.
Yeah, that's what he's good at today. He's missing stuff. But you know, it kind of makes sense. I mean, with all the dirt bikes and ATVs ripping through here, I mean, you'd think that chipmunks would lose a limb every now and then, right?
Huh. Yeah, so, pretty amazing.
It probably won't be the last time we see a three-legged chipmunk out here. So, but yeah, it was his front right leg that he was missing.
Yep.
And he was just hopping along and he stopped and grabbed something off the ground, I don't know what it was, and started munching on it with his one good front hand, and then took off again. That was awesome.
Yeah, I've never seen a three-legged chipmunk.
I haven't either. I've seen a three-legged elk.
I've seen a three-legged rabbit.
Yeah, three-legged rabbit, that's cool. That's gotta be cool.
Yeah, we got a little three-legged rabbit at work. We call him Tripod.
Huh. So, I got a question for you.
Yes.
What did his leg taste like? This is cool.
Oh, no kidding.
Man.
It's so scenic, I can see a cell tower.
Yeah, that's true. It's right there. Y'all can't see it. Right there, the cell tower. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe CDS is missing this day. This is like the prettiest I've ever seen it.
I know.
Man.
It's pretty green for this time of year.
Yeah, I know. The clouds are doing cool things today, and smells all autumn-y, but it's not cold. This is like the best day I've had riding all year. Can't believe.
Well, certainly, it's not too hot.
No, can't believe he didn't make it out. I mean, he made it out, he just didn't get to stay out.
Well, I guess we all have bad days.
Yep.
This is really freaking stupid.
Man, I can't believe that happened again. We're gonna have to keep the cameras on.
No kidding.
This is crazy.
I need to bring more batteries.
I've never had this eventful of a trip out here at Thunderworld, but...
Thunderworld?
Yeah, like right over there, there was a mountain lion. We rolled up, he saw us, and he ran off. But for a couple seconds, I saw him for like 3 or 4 seconds. How long did you get to see him at all?
Nah, I didn't see him at all.
You didn't see him at all?
I mean, he's pretty elusive. I saw something jump into the trees and...
So you just saw the bushes move.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's always the scariest part.
That was a mountain lion. And now that's actually the second time that I've seen a mountain lion out here that CDS missed. You fall over again?
Yeah. Oop, twisted my ankle nice and good that time. Oh.
Woo. That is a terrible place to take a nap.
Oh.
I was talking to your bike, not you.
Oh, forgive me, Artemis, I'm a terrible rider.
All right, you're gonna ride up front for a while.
You say so.
Yeah.
I'm pretty terrible at picking lines.
Well, then I wasn't planning on taking any lines you took.
Okay, that's good.
Alright.
Good advice.
Yeah, so as I was saying, before you rudely interrupted with your wreck.
Yeah, I'm pretty rude.
Yeah. But that's the second time I've been out here and seen a mountain lion. And CDS fella just missed it the first time. It's in another video, it's edited, it just hasn't been published yet, so I'll save that whole story for that video. But basically, he went by, and then I came by a few minutes later, and there was a mountain lion dragging a deer across the street.
That's pretty impressive.
Yeah, it was only a few miles from here, so there's definitely mountain lions in this area. And man, if freaking CDS was here, he would have got to see it this time, because he probably would have been right behind me. Oh well.
This is really freaking stupid.
You know, I'm starting to feel stupid now.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Every time I turn the camera off.
It's always your idea.
I know. Well, you know, we get quiet and, you know,
Hermit likes his peace, that's for sure.
Well, the videos take up a lot of space, you know, and like if you just have a whole bunch of dead video on your drive.
It's not the 90s anymore.
Well, it is in my camper.
Well.
So.
Time for a new camper.
Yeah, maybe. But so I was just trying to save a little bit since we're being quiet. And you know, like when I ride with CDS fella, he never shuts up, so this isn't a problem. But
I'm too dumb to multitask, so.
Yeah, me too. So we get all this gnarly stuff and we both get quiet and.
Well, I start talking and crash myself.
Yeah. But anyways, we started rolling again because this time we saw a bar, which is weird because I just had a quote about a bar. And then, a few minutes later, we actually saw one. It looked like, it wasn't a big one, it was like a medium-sized one. He was up in a tree.
Yeah, and, just chilling.
He was just chilling, and then by the time we got the cameras turned on, he got spooked and took off.
Yeah, he's about as photo-shy as Ned.
Yeah, he was Ned the Bear. I think that's what we saw there.
That's a good name, I like it.
Ned the Bear. No, I mean, that is how it always is in the wild, though. Like, unless you got a camera like there and ready to go, you're not gonna get anything, because critters are usually get skittish and run off. All right, Pharettface, this one wasn't my fault, right?
Most
people would have turned the camera off. We stopped to help somebody and I had the camera off, because you know, usually you stop to help somebody out.
And I just videoed everything.
It's not that good of footage. I mean, it's not good footage. So we turned the cameras off.
Yeah, I agreed to this.
And we helped this fella out. And they gave us each $100 for helping him out.
Yeah, that was great. I could have used that because I burnt all my gas money coming up here.
Yeah. And you know, we tried not to take it. To be fair, we were like, hey, dude, no. I was like, that's just trail code. You know, we don't need to do that. But he was like, really, really insistent. It was weird. It was a little bit awkward, but anyways, end result, we each got $100 just for stopping and helping somebody. And dang, you know what? I just had a thought. I can't believe CDS missed out on that. He'd be like $100 richer today.
I know. Oh man. I know, he could have used that for a new tire, right?
Yeah, he totally, because he needs a new tire now, doesn't he?
Yeah, I got that hole through it. I mean, yeah. Can't be safe now.
Right. I didn't get the dang camera on in time.
Yeah, I know. I just caught him. I was just jumping on my bike trying to go after him.
Let's sync up real quick.
Yeah. This is really freaking stupid.
But I was going to be done for the day. But let me get the two viewers caught up. So we're just sitting here hanging out, like on our break. We're talking about loading up in the truck and leaving. And like it was like five chicks on ATVs and bikinis came up here. They just kind of looked around for a second. Maybe they were lost. And then they went back down the trail.
It was amazing. I've never
it's tried the to... most amazing thing we've actually seen all day.
Oh yeah. That bear was nothing.
And this has been an incredible day. So, and I don't think I got the camera on time. I think we should go after them. They might break down and need some help or something.
Oh yeah, I mean, we got to meet up with them eventually, right?
Yeah. All right. Let's go. Man, they're booking. They're already out of sight. We're gonna have to hustle.
The one thing I don't do good. What's that phrase I like? I'll die trying.
Yeah. Hey, you know what? I can't believe CDS missed that.